Yeah. And action.
What? All right. Where did you get your fabrics from?
What was the most challenging part?
I've always wondered if you guys have to budget your money beforehand for your fabrics.
So I want to ask, what did you learn through the process of putting your collection together?
As a designer, what is your biggest motivation through finishing a project?